Hi, welcome to week 7 of our weekly video series.
This week we're very excited about a new console table that says movies we're making for a customer.
It's a custom project that was inspired by our Red Sway console table, which when we were designing it originally, we even noticed that it had this movement that almost could be interpreted as a letter if you turned it on one side, and we thought that was kind of neat that it had this kind of double design aesthetic or design appeal, that it kind of had this sway movement. I guess that's why we named it that way. But anyhow, so our customer decided to
she liked the movement in that letter or that what could be in that letter, and decided to have a whole word, kind of a bubble letter with some flowing details. And it's nice, it has storage on top, which none of our tables have ever had.
Oh, like a little cubby, right?
Before, yep. And the letters are as deep as the top, which has been challenging, making letters that deep that are all nice and straight. And it has space requirements it needs to fit into. So
what is the depth? So these letters are going to be 10 inches
deep. Yes.
And is this going to be one piece of metal that you bend around, or how are you piecing them
together?
Depends
on the how many curves. Some are having to be more pieces of metal than I anticipated to get all the curves and to have them be straight.
So that is a challenge with metal a lot of times, is the making metal curve in a fluid flowing way to be an ongoing challenge for
us. While keeping it straight in all the planes.
Meanwhile keeping the flow of it a little bit.
And some of the challenges also with hand cutting everything, you get some slight variations, where if you machine cut, everything is very uniform.
Oh, so when you're hand cutting something, you get irregular movements, and that's hard to line up when you're doing that sometimes.
Yeah.
But after a few.
But it lends itself to the overall look when it's done is much more interesting and has variations, which is what we like.
Right. Great. Let's do it.
All right. Don't believe in facts.
I figured I'd do the same.